What if we could run simulations of everything, from climate to cities to governments? What if we could launch a global simulation core to create these simulations? It starts with a challenge, for humanity to understand the rapid and complex change that is occurring and to make better decisions as a global society in the face of this change. The Response is a platform that can simulate a living Earth with all its inhabitants, forces, and dynamics. A platform that can handle inputs from millions of participants with billions or even trillions of data points. But we need to get these data points. We need to know how real people might respond to conditions, policies, markets, and constraints. We need an army of volunteers ready to serve planet Earth by serving an Earth simulator. We get that army through a unique global accord, a global simulation core. Every nation that signs the accord agrees to set up a mandatory term of simulation service with three options to take part. The first option is to spend an entire year playing games and simulations through a virtual platform. No travel, but you have to log at least 1,040 hours of quality gameplay. Or if you're more adventurous and want a shorter term of service, you can opt for a 3-month tour of duty at a live-action simulation campus. You role-play complex interactions from morning to night. Maybe it's a new social policy, maybe it's a simulated pandemic outbreak, maybe it's a colony on Mars. It's all future-making in the present. But maybe you require a really low-demand option. You don't mind a 2-year stint if all you have to do is agree to wear mobile sensing devices everywhere you go. Your sensors track all kinds of data on your body and in the environment. The data is uploaded automatically to the Living Earth Simulator, and you spend a few hours each week helping out with the analysis. The payoff? A chance to serve your country, serve your planet, and contribute to a better future.